A good documentary is not a propaganda. So it brings the truth, not in an intrusive way. And let's say a person who is watching this film suddenly realizes that what he believed in or she believed in is not the truth. So now you have to adjust everything in your head and in the way you see the world. So it ruins the constructions in our brain. It ruins the stability of our thinking. So I think that's why truth hurts.